What is up, my Nubian brothers? Welcome to Devil May Cry, or DMC, or fucking whatever, Let's Play, Lightning Armor, etc., etc. Let's get into this shit, man. It's time for fucking, like, chapter 3, I think. Oh my god, new content available. Devil Hunter and, I can't remember what... Yeah, that's fucking normal. Bloodline. Like, Assassin's Creed Bloodlines? Or, I don't know, I'm sure there's some other game called Bloodline, I think. There was an Assassin's Creed game called Assassin's Creed Bloodlines, I'm sure. That was the PSP one that was sucked. I got caught between saying that sucked and was shitty. That was shit. It was absolutely terrible. I played it for, like, fucking an hour, maybe. And, it was just so bad that I couldn't even fucking...
You remember this place?
I never played it ever again.
I remember coming here.
Fucking, Assassin's Creed 3...
Tell me
Freedom,
everything.
Whatever. The one where you play as the Black Chick. Played that one for a little while, too, but I fucking barely play my goddamn PS Vita.
There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And they've always been at war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks.
Luckily, there's this graffiti right here to illustrate my point.
Strongest, cruelest, Mundus.
Mundus, yeah.
But Mundus did not rise alone.
That's the fucking bald dude. It's gotta be right.
At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta. His blood brother, Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel.
Shit.
Eva.
Fucking shaking things up.
The secret union between angel and demon was...
Dude, Sparta, your horns are way too big. But it happened. You're overcompensating.
And with
man.
It came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no
limit. So did
no
he
limit.
Draw these fucking shitty graffiti things?
Down.
Purposely to...
Eva was murdered by his own
hand. Oh yeah, that's the fucking dude with the creepy
Sparta,
skin peeling off his fucking
more brutal fate.
Head.
Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta
butt
was
stuff.
In prison for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that
like...
can slay a demon king are never a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist.
Uh-huh.
You and I.
So you're saying that an angel couldn't slay a demon? And a demon couldn't slay an angel? Only combinations of both could do that?
Mundus believed
that
only
silly.
One child was born. But there were two Nephilim. And
so
each had been hidden well.
Fucking
Sparta
Virgil do
son,
all this fucking graffiti by himself? Or did he
Dante,
fucking hire some street artists to go around and paint all this stuff? Specifically so that he could tell
so,
people this story. Hey, is that a fucking
Mundus
Keyblade?
Our mom
that looked like a Keyblade in the background.
Yes.
Shout out to Kingdom Hearts.
Uh-oh.
Who's that?
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King. Good.
I thought that was a parent.
Spotter.
Uh-oh.
Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Catch.
Fucking demon collaborators, man. You're being dragged into limbo again. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. You know? Yeah, I'm not getting dragged into limbo, only you are. I don't have to fucking worry about that shit. I forget how to fucking play this game already. Well, that's dodge, obviously. Oh, fuck, that was total fluke, but... how do I... do the... Oh, there we go. There you go. Oh, what? Yeah, no shit. How are you only telling me this now? I've fucking been playing the game for like 3 chapters. Oh, you bitch. I can't remember any of my fucking slick-ass combos. Oh well. No problem. Oh, God damn it. Now what? Oh, chainsaw demons. Great. Should have seen that coming. No, oh, whoops, fucking. Ah, oh, shit. I hit the wrong button. Fucking, I need to ask you a question, buddy.
Dante, the gateway's ready. Come on.
Okay, just give me a fucking second. I gotta go break some stuff and look around. Destroy this moped. And this trash can, and also look at my fucking move list. Yeah, this one. Where was the? Oh, that okay. That's the one. Okay, yeah. All right, I gotcha. So it's like, whoa. Nope. Fucking. Huh. I guess there needs to be an enemy there to do it. Just like there needs to be an enemy there to do the fucking million stab thingy. Dash, whatever. Wow. That's one bad case of fucking erectile dysfunction. I mean, come on, I couldn't just not do that joke. Oh, that's a really fucking kind of creepy looking statue of bitches all tied together and stuff. How do I get up here? Oh, haha. Right? Or no? I guess not. What the fuck? How do I do that kind of thing? Do I have to... No. Shit. How do I use my fucking whip thingy to grab onto shit, man? Come on. Dude. Bruh. Guy. Buddy. Pal. Fucking grab some things. I don't know. I have no fucking clue how to play this game. I guess. Should there, like, I don't know, should there be, like, a fucking little signal thingy to tell me where I can whip to? Or I can whip to? Also, wanted to mention that, why do I get the feeling that, this isn't going to just fucking, oh yeah, things are all fucking breaking off of walls and shit, flying into the air. Oh, hey, check this out. Fucking, there's shit over here to fucking bust. Nice. Also, can I get some upgrades? Let's see. Abilities. Rebellion, Arbiter, Osiris, Ebony and Ivory. Jump, double jump, enemy step, meh. Demon evade. Meh. Meh. During lift, oh, that's nice. Just fucking sock him right in the fucking jaw. But, you know, timing. And also a kick. And leap. I don't know. They're, like, some of those are okay, but, you know. Not bad. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Trinity Smash. Oh, absolutely. And Let's see. Rake Rays. Ooh, that looks pretty fucking cool. Streak. Yeah, let's go with Rays. Why the fuck not? Probably should have saved something so I could get Shoot level 2. It allows you to shoot your guns even faster or something. Oh god, fucking cameras. Going crazy. Whoop, whoop. Key. Yeah, some fucking... One of my... What the fuck? Jesus. One of my loyal subjects, I mean viewers, mentioned to me that in one of my previous DMC Devil May Cry videos, I mentioned how Dante is like the edgiest motherfucker ever and he swears all the time and it's really fucking lame when he swears. And then pointed out to me that I then proceed to go on and just swear more than, like, in that single video, swear more than many people do probably in their entire lives. And I would just like to, you know, mention that, like, this is a decent, you know, point to bring up. I'm not opposed to criticism at all. But, to address these concerns, I would just like to point out that I don't... The key difference between me swearing and Dante swearing is that I... Uh-oh. Saw that coming. He doesn't really look worried about that. He's just like, oh.
Can you get across?
Okay, so here's where I'd use my whippy dippies, right? We'll have to find another way. Okay, so turn immediately back around. And let me get some more enemies. Yep. Or no. Just platforming. Nope, enemies. Wow, that's some dudes. So, fucking... How do I... God damn it. Gotta check my fucking move list. How do I do that fucking... attack? R and then towards. Oh, towards, towards. I thought it was just towards once. So. Nice. And R kick. Is that even a fucking word? I guess it must be. Boosh. Excellent. But anyway, the key difference between me swearing and Dante swearing is that I swear compulsively. It's a legitimate problem, and I can't stop it, and I'm kind of worried about it from time to time. But, oop. Dumb bitch. Oop. And, yeah, I don't swear to try and, sound fucking cool or edgy or mature or anything like that, which is precisely why Dante swears in these games. You know, they write him like this in the game, specifically as a means to try and make him be all like fucking, oh, hip and fucking crazy and whatever and fucking, oh man, check him out, he fucking swears so fucking much, he doesn't give a fuck, he's a badass motherfucker. You know, and like, just shit like that, you know, it's not, it isn't done. Whoop. Oh, fuck, dodge, man. Yeah, no, it's done in a really poor and, you know, juvenile way when he swears. I don't swear because of, you know, I just swear all the time because, I don't know, I was fucking, blame society, man. I was brought up in a poor home or something like that. That's a lie, but, yeah, so, you know, if my swearing offends you, then you should absolutely not watch my game. My games, my fucking videos, because, you know, fucking come on, like, it's swearing, who gives a shit? I say as I complain about the swearing in this game. You know what, I'm just gonna, you know, just Don't listen to a word I say, because I fucking contradict everything I say anyways. So, you know. Ah, fuck, god damn it. There you land on the fucking thing, man. Anyway, yeah, no. What I'm trying to say is that I don't... Another what? Oh, blue rose. Haha, it's fu- Oh, shit, what? What the fuck was that? Was I not supposed to... I don't know. When I swear, it's not because I'm trying to be fucking cool or anything like that, despite what, you may believe. It's just completely... You know, that's just how I talk. I don't, you know, it's chronic. And, I am not offended by swearing. I don't give a shit. I swear a lot. It's not a problem. It's how they present the swearing in this game that I take issue with. Where he's all just like, oh yeah? Fuck you. How about that? I'm so fucking cool and shit like that. And it's fucking, it's bullshit, you know? It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. What the fuck? Angel boost. Dante propels himself forwards while airborne. So... Oh, okay, that's kind of neat. I can dig that. Whoosh. Whoosh. Nice. I enjoy that quite a bit. I can't cut that tree down. That's disappointing. You know, save the environment, kids. Wipe your ass with, like, boost at the apex of your jump for more distance. Apex. See, this fucking game is educational as shit. It's fucking teaching kids words like fuck and apex. Keep holding L2 to extend your boost. I've been holding L2. Okay, and then I float down gently like a leaf on the wind. R.I.P. Wash. Serenity reference there for you. Yeah, I don't know, fucking cutting down trees. I used to do that for a job. But, it was gay as shit. So, if anyone ever offers you a job to, pull fucking shit... Nope, dead. Oh, no, never mind. Wasn't even a problem. If someone ever offers you a job to fucking, drag around felled trees with a fucking giant machine, don't do it, because he's probably a piece of shit who's just gonna fucking never call you about the job again and then let you fucking starve. So, you know, no big deal. Demon pull, fuck shit. I fucking hit circle instead of square. Switching between the two fucking triggers is a bit tricky sometimes. For me, at least. It might not be tricky for literally anyone else on the fucking face of the earth, but, you know, you should know by this point, if you've watched any of my videos before, I'm not fucking very good at them. So, you know. Am I, like, literally freeing Sparta from his prison? Or is this all just, like, figurative, metaphorical, in Dante's brain shit? Because I keep on... you know, breaking these chains that are holding a giant statue of Sparta, so I don't know, is that supposed to just be, like, a giant metaphor Sparta, or is that supposed to be, like, the literal Sparta, and when I'm holding, I don't know, the fucking roses, I don't know what they exactly do, but anytime I go inside of my brain, I'm actually freeing him, maybe. I don't know. God damn it, now they have crossbows or something? Flying rats. Slice and slash and slice. Oh, is that it? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no, now there's just regular dudes. Whoop! Dodge. Oh, yeah, fuck, I keep on getting my goddamn button mixed up. No, not you, him. Fucking cut it out, you guys. This bitch is gonna be such a dead bitch. Oh yeah, check it out, he's a dead bitch. I really dig the area effect on this fucking site. It's pretty baller. Prick. There you go. Get biffed. Get biffed in the fucking head. Yeah, there you go. You also get biffed. Shit. I didn't really fucking think he was gonna actually charge me for that long. Boosh! Well, shit, I said boosh. Fuck. Get fucking booshed. Come on. I'm trying. Ah, fuck. This isn't working out too well. Oh, Jesus, I can't fucking shoot those guys up in the air. That's bad. Escape that incursion. Whoop. 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 And then fucking kablammo. Oh, fuck. These fucking guys. Do I have any, items? Small vital star? Yeah, I'll use that. Don't even give a fuck. Ah, for fucking cunt's sake. Stop doing that. Normally, when you attack a dude, attack a bitch, they'll, stop their attack, like, partway through. What is that move that I just bought for this fucking thing? Not that, not that, not that. This one. Triangle, triangle, pause, triangle. Okay. So, boosh. Ah, fuck, damn it. Figures. I actually try and do something, and then it's just like, nah. On my way. Fuck, goddammit. There you go. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. God, fucking, god fucking fuck. I swear to God, I'm not doing it to be edgy. Damn it. I'm fucking trying to get up there, in case you're wondering. But it keeps on, like, fucking pointing me in a weird goddamn direction. No, fuck! I had it, I just had it. There you go. That's what I was trying to fucking do. Fucking tortured soul or whatever. You are now a dead bitch. Holy shit. These fucking camera angles are just going crazy. Ah, god damn it. How do I get up there? Because I apparently can't land on, that fucking platform, which is stupid. So, you know. However, I can try and... Holy fuck, look around. Thank you. Whoop, whoa, gee, almost fucking slipped off there. Not enough keys, what? How many fucking keys do I need? Not enough Argent keys. Bullshit. I'll give you a fucking key. Right here, baby. I'm talking about my penis. Also, I'm just gonna let you in on a little secret. Not wearing any underwear right now. So, you know, there's that. Yes, I do believe that's relevant information. You may disagree, but, you know. I mean, it's a free country. You can disagree all you want. It's not gonna change the fact that I'm not wearing pants. Ooh, fuck! Shitting fuck. I just wanna fucking get up there, man. Why can't I fucking zip over there, man? Dude, bro. Dude, man, bro. No, this way. Fuck! I gotta be missing something, like, obvious, right? There's gotta be a fucking easier way to fucking get to this. Holy shit. This video is gonna be like fucking 3 hours of me trying to get up to that fucking spot and failing miserably. It's right fucking there. So do I gotta like, hey, how about this? Nope. Well, shit. Shitting shit. Shit on a shit. You heard me. I said shit on a shit. That's how fucking infuriated I am right now over this shit. This fucking shit, man. What is this shit? All right. Gotta fucking try and... Fuck! It wouldn't... It looked like I just jumped off and didn't do anything, but I fucking hit the button, but it just didn't fucking, like, do that. But you know what? I don't even give a fuck right now. Don't even fucking care. Spent way too much time on that bullshit, so fuck it. I'm done. God damn it. It might also be one of those things where, like, I actually can't get to it yet. Maybe there's some kind of fucking super... super duper fly jump thing that I gotta get sometime in the future. But, you know, whatever. I'll deal with that then.
Most powerful investment bank.
Silver Sachs Tower? Ha!
CEO, Kyle Ryder.
I'll give you a silver sack if you know what I mean.
Physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything.
Oh, okay.
To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls. And he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile.
Oh my god.
The Raptor News Corporation,
so topical.
A global network of CCTV
fucking
cameras,
1%.
Satellites and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
Ah, this shit is just so... I mean, again, it's not even that I, again, like, disagree with the whole, like, oh, fucking corporate America, blah, blah, blah shit that they're saying. It's just that they could...
It has no effect on us, on the humans. Slobotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
They're fucking brainwashing us with Coca-Cola, man.
Conduit from which Mundus draws his power.
You know what? No, I guess, you know what, this story, it's really fucking just way too deep for me, I guess. I'm just a fucking pleb who can't appreciate the story. And I've changed my mind. I absolutely love it, and it's fantastic. And my favorite part is probably the fucking heavy-handedness. Like, beat us over the fucking head with it a bit more, why don't you?
We need to drag him away from the Hellgate.
Complete lack of subtlety is the issue.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virilin.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
Yeah, no problem. I'm Dante. I can do whatever the fuck I want. Was that seriously chapter 3? It was short as fuck. I mean, like, yeah. Fucking, like, oh, dude, fucking SS. Again, highest rank I can possibly get, I think. So, you know, no problem. Oh, what? You get fucking docked for using items? Aw, damn it, I only got an A. May as well kill myself. You know what? Nah, fuck it. Main menu. This can be a short video. No big deal. I'll just do, like, a fucking chapter, a video. Why not? So yeah, that was fucking DMC Devil May Cry Part 3. In which I swear a bunch and try and justify my cursing and fail fail miserably at it and fail miserably at speaking the English fucking language too. But, you know, things happen. It can't be helped. Sometimes people just can't talk. Like me, all of the time. Anyway, yeah, subscribe, watch, like, comment, all of those things are things that you can do. And that's that. Peace out. Bye-bye.